Hi, my name is Jackie, and my dog's name is Eliza, and she's a husky. And we decided to do some training in hopes of resolving some issues that we were seeing outdoors and indoors. Some of those issues were her running out the door, pulling on the leash when we would go on walks, not really knowing how to socialize with other dogs or people. Some of the indoor issues were her getting on furniture, getting into places that she wasn't supposed to, like the toilet and the trash can, and getting on counters and snatching things from them, from on top of them, like food. And so there was a lot of these issues happening, and it was becoming to be a little difficult to have her at home. And so I decided to do some research on some ways that we can resolve these issues, or some training. And some of the people that I spoke to, or out, you know, just out in public, or information that I came across about my dog's breed was very discouraging and negative. So whenever we came across off-leash canine training and spoke to Megan, she was really the first person who gave us a light of hope and told us that this was something that we can do, and that there were solutions to all these issues. So we decided to go along with the program. And so when we met up with Megan, she was very kind and very welcoming with Eliza. She was very patient with all my questions, very understanding, and you know, supportive and encouraging through the whole process. While Eliza was with Megan, we received pictures and videos of her progress, and it felt like we were getting like a progress report of Eliza, and that was great. I really enjoyed seeing those that progress. And once we got Eliza back, we were so impressed with all the things that she was able to do. And I mean, it was something that I thought would never happen. Eliza was stubborn, and she had a mind of her own, and she was an independent thinker, and you know, she ruled the house. It was her rules. And it was so impressive to see her follow commands. And now that she's home, she continues to do well. We go out on walks now, and she's off leash. She responds to her name when she's called, and we really are so happy with everything that we've seen. It's been an incredible change in Eliza and in our household, and we are so pleased with everything that we have received from off-leash canine training. And Megan was amazing, and we were so lucky to have someone like Megan that just had a good connection with Eliza, and it seemed like they really enjoyed each other. And we are so happy with everything that we've seen with off-leash canine training.